"Please, just let me go," he shouted at the crowd. His eyes flickered white for a moment, and then dark again. "I promise I'm not a threat to you. I don't want to be like them." "That is not an option," the surrounding dragons said, in one voice.